so good to see everybody. Wow. I just grew 3 inches taller. Fabulous. We'll get there. Yeah. Camp looks good. Everybody looking really well. Yeah.
meet him where I'm going. I got a big home in the bin corn to feed him on. All I need is a pretty little girl to meet him when I'm moonlight.
did.
Give me the mic.
Well, Todd's going to sing this next one, written by Dave Grisman. Old and in the Way.
One, two.
This next song is a real bluegrasser. This is a, it was, I think, a country song, but I learned it from a tape out in Bean Blossom, Indiana, when I was out there with Bean Blossom. Let's all say, Bean Blossom.
Bean Blossom.
That's right, home of the Brown County Jamboree, Bill Monroe's little park out there. And I was playing out there, and I listened to a tape that had been done back in the 50s. And this great song. Thank you. All right. Yes, sir. Rowan is here. Wonderful song here written by the great genius poet and flute player. He played on the Rowan's album with me and my brothers. His name was Jack Bonus. And this is his song.
Asleep out in the hall. He's
Good old Panama. Yeah, some guy named Jerome Garcia told me, he said, hey man, the new writers are looking for a song.
Childhood living is easy to do.
All right, here's a tune written by the great Vassar Clemens. Now, he was from Florida. He was from a little town in Florida called Kissimmee. Kissimmee. So this is called the Kissimmee or the Kissimmee Kid. Yeah, Vassar Clemens, maestro.
I'm just going to kick it. You're going to have to follow it.
We're having so much fun. Thank you for being here with us. Railroad Earth. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. All right. We're going to try one that Jerry sang a little bit in the way. I hope we can do justice to his great choice of material. A song written by the great Carter Stanley of the Stanley Brothers. And that big old E chord right there. That's country right there.
It's better. where I kneel and pray.
Done.
Sunlight sinking in the west when Jack drew the ace of spades. Running out just rolled his eyes.
Well, what an honor and a treat to share the stage with Peter Rowan and play that music with him. We hope you all enjoyed that as much as we did, and I think we got time for one or two more. Maybe we're gonna get Peter back out here. Do one here and then give Peter a little break here and then have him back up.
Thank you.
started out running. From a rocky ledge, way down in the dark water, a long time ago, mama said,
oh no!
Just then his little head popped up. What do you know? Oh, oh, oh. He came up smiling. Well, thank you all. It's been a pleasure. We're going to have Peter join us for one more. Thank you all. Have a wonderful evening.
These guys allow me, invite me up on stage with them. We have a great time, and it's an ever-evolving thing. Not only that, they learn my songs, which is, like, cool. And I really appreciate that. This is a song I recorded in Jamaica on a little project called Reggae Billy. Fetch wood, carry water here.
Rowan.